Here's another song that we'll be performing, I would imagine, at Elko. Great old traditional cowboy song. This one goes back to the year 1922, written by one of the original members of the Arizona Wranglers back in 1922. Romaine Loudermilk was the man's name. Loudermilk. He later opened a little dairy and vegetable stand outside of Looking Room. But I don't know that for to be accurate. Dislodge my comb over.
Bustle along with the cowboy.